Big opportunity for Cam and Ferre and Terry Haddock and this team. The winner of this round gets a bye into the semifinals. They are a lower-funded team. But if somehow, someway, Cameron could take the stripe, he's going to get a free pass into the semis. That would be one of his best career performances. All you got to do is take down the Auto Club Road to the Future Award winner from a year ago. It's going to be tough.
But if Austin Prock makes a mistake, you can't let him get away with it. Like that. You let him get away with it. A four flat, 316 miles an hour for Austin. Cam goes 516 at 143. I'd watch this again. You see a cylinder out for Austin right at the step. Right there, he pedaled it, puts it out again. And right there, you see like stuff and parts and things coming out of Cam Ferre's car. You can see that slow-mo when it looked like it shoved a head gasket out, and every time that cylinder fired, the fire was escaping from the combustion chamber. Incredible camera work by our NHRA on Fox crew, and the safety safari gets pressed into service.